A sound control cue is also an advanced cue that works just with audio files like MP3 and WAV that are in your script. You can use a sound control to pause, fade out, change volume, and much more of these audio files. To insert a sound control, go to the Insert Elements icon of the Home tab and choose Sound Control. This puts a sound control in your script that you can then use to affect audio files. A great use is to pause a pre-service audio playlist that has been started with a script control and fade it out before the service starts. Then at the end of service, you would use another sound control to unpause the audio playlist and pick up right where you left off before the service began. As a note, sound control cues only affect audio files and do not affect audio embedded into a video file. Using a combination of sound controls, you can automate playlist and audio playback very easily in your presentation.